Would you care for some tea, my good sir? Why, certainly.
What are you guys doing?
Maymoon, you look ridiculous.
And what are you wearing?
look at him.
You're killing me.
You're hurting his feelings.
What are you talking about? Animals don't have feelings.
Because if they did, he'd be laughing at how dumb he looks.
Yeah. What are you telling her?
What?
Have you ever heard of Ashiana and her fish?
Ashiana? No.
And who cares about her fish?
He was an animal who had feelings.
A fish? Yeah, right.
It's true. And that fish changed her life.
Uh-oh. Here we go with a story.
Well, I want to hear it. And I think you should, too. Go ahead, Shahrazad.
Ashiana was a little girl who went fishing with her dad. And in those days, fishing was not something girls would normally do.
Hey, Kareem, how they biting?
Whoa, you brought your daughter to fish?
Be careful, she might get that nice dress dirty.
My dad caught a bluefish.
Oh, I get it. You catch the bluefish, and she catches the pink fish.
Oh,
yeah,
that's a good one.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, pink rice is a girl.
What are they laughing about, Dad?
Nothing, honey. Don't mind them. Just keep your eye on the line like I showed you, and you'll do fine.
When are the fish gonna start biting?
Whoa, there! See? You got something! Wow! Look at this thing! Wait till Amit and Devendra see this!